Guys, what's up? Today I wanted to do something a little special that I haven't done before. I'm gonna do a little what's inside my bag, all the essential things that I keep in my bag as a creator, as an artist, street artist, and a content creator video guy that I use mostly on a daily basis. And hopefully that helps you guys. If any of you guys are trying to figure out different things to use, different tools, whether it's paint or video, let's see what's inside my backpack. Okay, so first off, this is my backpack. It is a Topo Designs backpack. Cool thing about this backpack is it's made in the US and made in Colorado. The thing I love about this backpack is it's really long. So when I take it to do like a mural, take it to do an art project, or I'm just taking it out in the woods to film some cool projects, do some drone stuff, it's really long so I can fit a lot of stuff in it. First thing in my backpack that I'm gonna show you first, because I actually need to use it, is this Joby tripod. A lot of you guys have probably seen this with other vloggers and other people. That helps with if you're vlogging to hold it like this as a giant selfie stick, and also as an artist holding it like this. A lot of times I'm holding the camera like this and I'm painting with my other hand, or I'm drawing with my other hand. Also, just so you guys know, I'm gonna be linking everything in the description below so you guys can check out all the stuff that I'm sharing, and hopefully that helps you guys if you need anything new. Okay, let's see what else is in my backpack. Paper. A lot of you guys are always asking me what kind of paper I use. I only draw on one kind of paper. I don't use sketchbooks, I don't use computer paper, I don't do any of that. There's only one kind of piece of paper that I use for drawing because it soaks up ink so well, and it is Bristol paper. You can get Bristol paper at literally any art store. I'd recommend buying on the internet. It's not that expensive, you can get a lot. It's super thick, so if you do any work with ink, pens, it doesn't bleed, and it works really, really good. So I highly recommend Bristol paper. Let's see what else is in here. Oh. Okay, Wacom tablet. I use a tablet almost every single day. This is the new one. If you saw my last vlog, I just got a new Wacom tablet. I'm super pumped on, but Wacom tablet is an essential. I literally use this every day. A lot of people ask all the time, what kind of spray paint do you use? What kind of spray paint do you use? Right here, Montana Gold spray paint is what I use. I love Montana Gold. Also, because they have so many different colors, like an endless amount of colors. It's pretty overwhelming. The tips of spray paint are super important. This can has interchangeable tips. You can get all different sizes on the internet. So there's like tons of different sizes. I only use three sizes. I use the fat cap, which is like really big spray. I use the medium, and then I just use the regular. If you want to do art with spray paint, I highly recommend using one cap. But having different size caps is super handy. Oh, since we're on the spray paint thing, always use a ventilator. I'm not that smart anyways, and I just can't afford to lose more brain cells. So when you're painting with spray paint or anything chemical, I just recommend using this. Unless you're a super genius and you've got some brain cells to kill and like give away because you don't want to wear a mask, then go for it. But highly recommend using a ventilator. I think that's what they're called. One thing I use all the time. Okay, so I create, everything I create, I usually document, whether it's a painting or anything, if I'm out doing something, always keep a spare battery handy for my iPhone. This one can charge an iPhone twice. I recommend you guys getting a battery pack that can charge your device, your iPhone, or GoPro batteries two times through. Use a battery pack, get one, super awesome. I got this GoPro Hero 4. I use it, I don't use it as much as I used to. Honestly, I use the camera that I'm filming on right now, which is a Canon 70D with a super wide angle lens. It is a 10 to 22 millimeter lens, so it's just as wide pretty much as a GoPro. When I was first starting off, I used a GoPro all the time because it was a cheaper method, it had a wide angle lens and the case, so when you're spray painting, paint can't get on the lens, it was just super convenient. One of the other most popular questions I get asked all the time is when I do murals and I do canvases, people are always asked, what is that marker that you're using? What kind of markers do you use? Is it a marker? Is it a Sharpie? Is it a paint pen? Well, I always use these. This is an acrylic paint based pen, and it's made by Montana, which is the same people that make Montana Gold spray paint, and they have different sizes. This is my favorite size, super, super thick, as you can see. I sometimes use the thinner ones. The fat one is awesome for outlining. They last a long time. Definitely an essential. So for inking, my inking process, this is super important. This is another question people always are asking me. What kind of pens do you use when you draw? What kind of pens do you use when you... Pretty much only use two type of pens. Two. I like to keep it simple. I like to keep it basic. I use a Sharpie. I use Sharpies a lot. I love Sharpies just because it's super easy to fill and they're cheap to get. Other pens that I use just as much as Sharpies are called Micron. And they're these pencils. The reason why I love these pens so much is that they all have different sizes. So like this one is like a brush. This one is a number one, and this one is a 005, so it's just super, super thin. They're pretty expensive, but they do last a long time, so that's a good thing about them. Like, I don't buy them that often. I have a bunch of them, and they last me a long time. So that's pretty much it, guys. I like to keep it simple when I create. Those are kind of all my essentials. If you're curious about the programs I used on the computer, I use Adobe Illustrator and Adobe Photoshop. That's all I use, that's everything. And to edit my videos, I use Adobe Premiere. I love Adobe Premiere. Did you like this? Did you like this kind of style of like what's in my backpack? Let me know, I might do more of these. Anyways guys, if you have any questions, let me know. Hit me up on Twitter @TimmyHam or on Snapchat @TimmyHam, or just drop a comment below and I will answer you because I love you guys and I answer everybody. If you guys enjoyed this little video of what's in my backpack, peace, follow your bliss.